Hi and welcome to the Deep Glow version 1.4 update video. Let's just briefly go over all the new features. So I've got some glow happening here. It's looking good. It's looking a bit uniform. What I want to do is sort of break that up and just have the glow transition in. So we have a new input masking feature. If you add a new layer and add a mask to it, we can then come into input, mask, and choose this layer here. We want to reference the masks, and then if we turn that layer off, we can see we can control exactly which parts are receiving glow and which parts aren't. If we turn down the source opacity, we can see this even more clearly. I'm going to turn the source opacity down and the exposure up. That's looking good, but we can do even better. So I'm going to turn this white solid on, and we can break it up even more by adding some fractal noise. Let's increase the contrast and let's blur it out a bit with the Gaussian blur. That's good. Now if we turn that off, we can then come down to the mode and we want to reference the effects and the masks. And instead of using the alpha, we want to use the luminance. Now that we've got that, I'll turn the exposure up again. Looking good. And the cool thing about this is you can animate the evolution to have the sort of source of the glow animating. That's a great way to have a very simple slider solution for animating the source of the noise. We can also get really granular in here. We can say, this part of the G, it's too strong. Well, we can just simply add another mask to that and then come in here, set that to subtract. We don't want it completely off, so let's just tweak the opacity here, say 30%. And there we go. We have complete control. Another feature we previously had is aspect ratio, and we've still got that, but we've expanded upon it. So now we can enable an aspect ratio angle. So for example, instead of just straight, we can go say 135. And now we have this very stylized look. This can be animated, we can also go crazy. And if you remember, aspect ratio is a value between 0 and 2, with 1 being completely square, so the angle doesn't really matter. If the aspect ratio is below 1, then it's going to match this angle here perfectly. However, if it is the inverse, say the opposite direction, it's going to be this angle here plus 90 degrees. So don't get confused by that if your aspect ratio is above 1. It's just going to be this angle plus 90 degrees. So that's it for this version of Deep Glow. Stay tuned, we have more updates planned in the future.